Well, after all that grinding, it seems I have found the impact point of the drone from oh so long ago. I guess it's time for me to do a little cleanup here. Not much left. Oh boy. So this episode is another one. It was just basically all just grinding. Let's run over here and get this thing. Been grinding. And, oh, what the heck? Oh. Come on, let me. There we go. And it's taken me like, I have to go back and watch the recordings, but I want to say like 4 or 5 trips so far to take care of those that Reaver. Man. I haven't really had much time to do much else. So during the time that I was, grinding down that Reaver ship, I was trying to think of a good way to take care of this, because this is an extremely deep hole, and I think, if I see that right correctly, the locking pads are not in contact with the wall. So what I'm thinking about doing is creating a chain that I could use the grinding ship to connect to this, pull this out so I can grind it down in a safer manner, because last thing I want to do is grind this to the point where the ship can't lift itself anymore with the two large atmospheric thrusters and the with two hydrogen thrusters. And as soon as I release on these sides, this is going to plummet down to the bottom of the shaft, which could end up destroying all of this. So, oh, geez, ho. And why are my dampers off? Okay, so let's get back down here to the ground. Okay, so I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to build a chain. I'm going to bring the ship out here and park it in such a way that I can start building a chain. You know what? I think this needs to be shut off. Tried to fit this on the pad yet. Should be interesting to see if it will. Should. Let's take a look at the camera looking down. So, let me see here, get out of this remote control, go into this remote control. Oh yeah. Okay, so best part about having a piston here is that I can go ahead and raise this up Alright, so maximum distance was 2.8. Let's make that more like 5. And then I'll make the minimum distance 2.8. Oop. Okay, so where would I attach this? Well, let's see. We have those thrusters there. I wonder, this may be a time to use this. Center of mass. Alright, so the center of mass is, oddly enough, well, that's pretty cool. I never remember seeing the text like that before. So, it basically says the center of mass is right over those. So, we'll just go ahead and we'll go with that. And, oh, I know what I'll do. First off, we'll change the color to a construction orange.
Oh. Stuff. Okay, now we can get to work. So, first off, put these beams in here.
Okay, I'm gonna go up one more block's worth. Is that gonna be enough? Probably not. Knowing my luck. Okay. All right, so that means... All right, so there's the chain. Yeah, I think that's gonna be deep enough. Oh man. Okay, so I had to restart because I added a few more AI mods and it seemed like the AI mods were making things lag horribly. So, with everything situated like it is, let me go ahead and undo the chain here. Okay, it's unlocked. We're all good there. That's good. Disconnect. Move forward a little bit. Get away from that back connector. And I'm going to just lift up some. Probably do keep that from happening. Maybe increase the braking torque a little bit. Yeah, we'll go for 250. Newton meters, is that it? Yeah. Okay. And so, the final piece de resistance will be this guy. If I can get it to line up with this. Go. Looks like it's centered. So I'll just do a little jump here. Okay, it's ready. I have to decrease the braking force there, just a little bit. Okay, chain. Braking force, let's drop that down to 200. You know what, let's make it 100. Just want it to be enough to keep it from bobbling around. Alright, let's go on this menu here, and then I'm gonna go switch lock. And then I will also have a thing to do the auto lock. So auto lock is off. Okay, so let's see how this goes. Careful not to present myself as a target to that. This thing is like bobbling all over the place here. Okay, so let me see here. If I turn, okay, I'm gonna set the chain for 150. About 250. Trying to be gentle. So hopefully I'll get it to hit the ground there and stop swaying. Okay. Okay, well that's not really the center, is it? That's just off to the side. All right, so now I got it to settle down some. Gonna go forward a little bit. Oh, using the wrong keys just because of the way I've got it mapped. Majority of the mass is going to be right down there, so I need to get it right centered in that block, if I can. Let me get down in there. Oh, I think I'm touching it. Okay, so let me get out of this. Unlocked. I'm not close enough, I don't think. Alright, well, I'm gonna have to do it the other way. Probably just far enough up. Alright, so I'm gonna go back. Didn't want to bounce it. No. Why don't I bring that in here? All the blocks. Switch lock. Is it close? Unlock. To lock. Okay. So. Close enough. Okay. Okay, I didn't approve of that. So, what I'm going to do is before I lock it, I'm going to decrease the braking force to zero. Okay. Chain, braking loss, zero. Everything else is okay. All right. Let's make these like 30 degrees and 30 degrees. Okay, let's do that. Everything else is good. Lock. Thank you. That's a bad thing. Okay. So let's make these minus 10 and 10. Okay. Bring it down so I can connect to the structure and stop this thing from swaying. There we go. Nope! To settle down. Back up ever so slightly. And then if I go like this, So at this point, I think my best option is to grab it and just start pulling and see if I can control it that way. It's ready to lock. Okay. Let's do it. Yes. Of course, I have no idea what's going to happen once I get all the way up here. it's actually in one piece. It didn't fall apart. What I'm going to do is I'm going to go over here and I'm going to drop the try drop it over top of this, recover it there. That'll probably be the easiest place. This, get a little light there. I'm gonna get right over top of here. Then I'm gonna go, okay, hinge. And I'm looking for this one. I'm gonna go detach. For me to start grinding away. That is that. Okay, so I'm gonna go over here and lock onto the pad. I'll get rid of the chain and magnet.